The former chief medical officer has claimed the figures show an increasing number of homosexuals are ignoring the health warnings. Sir Donald Aitchison led the Thatcher government's campaign to educate the public about the disease. Between 1984 and 88, there was a marked reduction in new HIV infections. Now they're on the increase again, particularly in the capital. AIDS campaigners say there's a need for urgent action.
What we've seen in the last 5 years is a massive expansion of health education around HIV for the general public. And one unexpected side effect of that has been that the needs of gay men have been forgotten. And we need to ensure that government funding does support gay men just as much as it supports other people who are at risk of HIV.